Another day in the wait, why am I going there to get, why am I going to the assistant to get my car? I can literally just, well, there's an elevator in the room. I meant garage.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I'll get back to it then.
Well, Dios mio.
Was that?
Hey, Vernon just called. Word on the street is the ballers had something to do with this shit. He say he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
What's up, boss?
Hey, so Vernon say this shit got the Ballers written all over it. Man, I don't know about that. The Ballers pulled some shit, but fucking with Dre? Damn, it's the only lead we got, though. So go get with Vernon and see what's what. Sniff it out, man. I think you'll make the right call.
Here's where we headed. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called Pete. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with DNF. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there.
Why'd you just stop in the middle of the road? That's what I mean. They always have like a car when you're crossing a bus. They always have a car that's gonna go in front of you, but why'd they just stop? Oh my, oh.
Hold him down.
Thank you.
Check it out. He bleeds. Fess up, Pete. Fuck you talking about fess up. Don't act stupider than you is. I'm talking about Dre, the phone.
Yeah, we heard about that shit. Wait, y'all think we got? Burn it. Dog, look at me. That ain't got nothing to do with us. We got nothing but respect for the homie Dre.
Give me something, P. Fast.
Look, I heard there's something going on over in the projects. Vargo's running their mouth about Dre playing some joints no one's heard. Self-snitching motherfucker. That's what I know.
You better hope you're right. Okay, y'all, we're done here. I'll be in touch with Franklin when we good to move.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hey, we got something on this copy we after. P's story kinda check out. Man, Lowrider's cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Families and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you ready.
Oh, come on, the fence had to save me,
did you?
Didn't you? So now, I'm working with Franklin. So until you're clear with him, we're not. Nobody stopped. Maybe someone will save you, but yeah, not really. Maybe they won't. Maybe they don't know what I'm in. Yep. Phew. It's evaded.